What do you think you're up to?
I'm sneaking. You won't see a thing.
And what do you think
I'm
you're
trying to
up
teach
to?
These mummies boys some discipline. Isn't it obvious?
I'll show them how to fight.
I'll show them how to fight.
Oh, so the hero of Faranga has his own methods, does he? Perhaps our hero would care to share some of his wisdom.
Both options don't have me do anything.
Stand to.
Okay. Anyway.
Nothing I can do.
No, I don't have time right now.
Nothing I can do.
You know, these guys look weird. All their faces, they look like they're random Perfect Dark bad guys or something. Anyway, what's in here?
The situation hasn't changed. We're safe here for as long as Ursagor and his male are still fighting each other up north. But one of them is going to win eventually, and then they'll march here on Caldera. The plan is for us all to be gone before that happens.
So the High Council has finally decided on the evacuation issue?
Not yet. They want us to explore the new world more before we abandon Caldera.
Bloody fools! What about Mara? And what about the ships we keep losing to that monstrosity of hers?
There's been a new development there. We believe there may be a magical weapon powerful enough to kill the Kraken. One of my best men is looking into it.
What can one man do against that monster?
Duh, I don't know.
Beats me.
That's your best man. Does the High Council know about this?
No, and there's no reason they need to. Let them take forever coming to a decision. We need to act now.
I see. I just hope you know what you're doing.
When you've finished here, see Sebastiano on the ship. The Black Betty sets sail today. There's an Inquisition outpost on Takarigua. You'll be able to pass yourself off as one of the workers there. Then you need to head to the other side of the island and find the pirate's den.
And I do this without anyone knowing I'm with the Inquisition.
Absolutely. Any connection to us must be kept secret, particularly if you encounter any of the Takarigua garrison. Sebastiano is the only one who'll know of your mission. Tell no others. If the pirates even suspect you've any link to the Inquisition, they'll kill you.
So I can't even trust our own people?
They may have a connection to the pirates. There's no way of knowing. Better safe than dead.
And once I'm with the pirates?
Earn Steelbeard's trust, and try and find out if there is a weapon we can use against the Kraken. If there is, we need it. So find it and bring it back here.
I understand.
If there's any chance this weapon exists, we must find it. You're our only hope now. Don't forget, from this moment on, you're no longer part of the Inquisition.
So it's like face-off. This isn't gonna end badly. Now let's see this guy with his big feather up here. Look how big that feather is.
What are
you
doing?
There, buddy.
The
calm down.
That's what I'm doing. If I'm checking it once, I'm checking it twice.
You got a natural bowl cut Santa Claus over here.
Look after themselves. Got to admit, I won't be sorry stopping doing this.
Oh no, it's a rat! My first non-scripted enemy. Take this, rat! Aha! I am now 20 glories stronger. Now nothing can stop me. Let's check out what's on the beach now. Hey, mushrooms, can we pick them? Nope. No mushrooms. Ooh, a cave. Let's check that out. Oh, but we can pick these mushrooms. These poku mushrooms. What about these? Nope. Okay, what's in here? Whoa. This place looks magical. Ah! Enemies! Ah! Why does fighting in this game take so long? There. They're finally dead. Let's get their loot first. Okay, now let's look around in this cave. Is that really all it was just those two Sand Devil guys? Let's try and get up here. No! Oh well, I guess that's it. Kinda stupid to have such a cool looking cave and then just have nothing in it. Alright, let's check what's over here. Ooh! It looks all cool, all burning and flamey. Can we pick up driftwood? No. What about these ribcage things? No. Alright, now let's see what happens when we jump in the water. Oh, I guess we just pop back up on land. And I didn't lose any life either, so that's good. Ah, very relaxing. Especially with the burning lava deathness over there that brings imminent doom. Anyway, let's go! No, oh, more sand devils! A flotsam? One out of six flotsams. I guess it belongs to a quest? Ooh, another flotsam. Ooh, another flotsam. Ooh, another flotsam. Ooh, another flotsam. Ooh, the final flotsam. Quest complete. I don't know how I got that quest, but okay, 50 glory. Hey look, it's Patty. Let's see what she's up to.
Stop wasting time.
Well, I can do whatever I want. You're not the boss of me. Let's go see what's over here. Oh, it's just a dead end. Oh, okay. Oh no, it's another rat. There, I've done it. Now the world can live free of fear for another day. What's this? Hold right stick in and move the left stick to zoom in and out. Whoa. This is kind of stupid. Look at those weird faces on the ship. I know, I'll zoom in so you can see them better. Doesn't really do anything. I wonder. I'm gonna check over here first. Ah, there's a potion. Excellent. What you doing, buddy? What are we looking at? Looks like a whole lot of nothing. Well, you keep up the good work there, sailor.
What do you want?
Go to Takarigua? Oh, not yet. I want to talk to Patrick Stewart up here first.
The ship's ready. How about you?
I'm ready.
Raise the anchor. Set the sails. Helmsman, set course for Takarigua.
And so we set off on our journey to become a pirate in the hopes of finding a magical weapon that can kill the evil Kraken. Arr. And here we be at our first destination, Takarigua, Isle of Randomly Appearing Crap in the Tide. Ah-ha-har.
What happened to my clothes? Why am I shirtless? Patty, do you know what happened to my clothes? Yoo-hoop. Wait here and you need some grog?
You need some grog.
Here, take a bottle. Does that mean she's in my party now? That's pretty neat. I've never played one of these games where you have party members before.
Ah, you got rid of your uniform. Good. I told my chaps I'd given you a dishonorable discharge. due to inappropriate behavior. A not unreasonable explanation, judging by the state of you. Now, no one will link you to the Inquisition. What a splendid day.
Asshole.
What a splendid day. Oh no, it's water. I can't resist. I must. Oh no, I'm here again. I can't resist. Again. I must. Again. Well, that was fun.
Onopalava. Onopalava. Onopalava.
All right, enough of that.
Nothing I can do. Nothing I can do. Nothing I can do.
All right, well, now that the a cappella duet is over. All right, let's try and get up there. I could probably jump on this rope. And up here. Yeah, nope, didn't make it. Whoa, I almost fell. That would be a shame. Oh no. Well, that's my story.